Good afternoon. Target is back in the news today, canceling orders to clear out inventory. But investors seemed to shake it off. The Dow today finishing higher, up 264 points. The Nasdaq was up almost 1% or 113 points. S&P today gained 39. Now back to Target. Inflation is making shoppers more selective. So Target is canceling orders, mostly in home goods and clothing. Target execs say they're slashing prices as well to get rid of backlogged inventory. Target slashed its operating margin for the current quarter down to 2% from 5.3%. Treasury Secretary Janet Yellen says inflation will remain high, but she hopes it'll come down soon. She says bringing down inflation should be the Treasury's number one priority. This, my friends, is the newest way to get your tacos. It's called Taco Bell Defy. Just opened near Minneapolis. The kitchen is up on top of the four-lane drive-thru, and you get your food through vertical lifts. Taco Bell says it's about cutting the time customers spend in the drive-thru. From Los Angeles, I'm Brian Martin with your Beyond TV After the Bell Report.